chickadees! My name is Sarahtiel, and welcome back to The Last Leviathan. I say back because I actually only made one video to this game, and I kind of noticed that in the games that it's gotten a lot of new recent updates, and I don't see a lot of people putting videos of this game, but after kind of looking at it in my own time to open it, I feel like I wanted to make another video of this, because things that are new in the game are actually really cool. They have crusades in there. They have the sandboxes still in there, and they've added a lot of new cooler stuff that you can actually add onto your ship. They've got verses, events, where you can, there's this new one they just put, the Skull Lagoon, only appearing around in Hollow's Eve. The Skull Lagoon rises from the sea, bed bringing doom and destruction with it. And in the arena of death, defeat the ghostly Black Hollow in the fastest time possible. A video yourself doing it and put it online. Oh, I didn't see that part. Don't forget to tweet us at the hashtag Skullodoon, I guess, on Twitter or something. But that was for Halloween, and I didn't know about it. And it looked really cool because I just messed around with Crusades, and it was super cool. They've actually added in some, new worlds. They have Defector. What's that, my phone? Shush! I guess the vibrator's so loud it vibrated the desk. Okay, we'll go there. We'll be safe. There's Lords and Drells Crusades, Cedar Islands, that's the one that we're very familiar of. And I never tried this one. New level, oh, it's locked. 21 challenges available, oh. So 14 challenges and 2 completed. So I only completed 2. So let's see what are the challenges that I haven't found yet. There's a lot of shooting ones, there's some boat ones, and this is actually a starter ship. They actually give you some starter ships to do. We can always go into, where is it? Save your ship. No, where are the other ones? Load a new ship? Yeah, these are the ones that I've built. I've built Bodhi, and I actually made this big ship because I did it for the thumbnail on one of the last times I did The Last Leviathan, but it's not movable. So I guess we could try to edit this before I actually start getting into shooting off and getting off to the things that, with the new items that are on here, we can add in, where is it, weapons? Where is it? Yes, the jackhammers. This is on one of the big ships that they give you, and it looks super cool. I don't know where to put this, though, if we're gonna put it on the ship that I just made it. Let's see, how do I remember? How do I delete stuff? Ah, it was shift, okay. Let's see if I could see this thing. I don't remember what I put on the front of it. What is that? I mean, it looked really cool, but I never got to play with it. It's just a hammer. It just swings on the front of the ship, and it's freaking awesome. And then they've put saws in this. They could put deadly saws on the side of your ship so you can ram into other ships. Oh my gosh, if only that was actually possible. Maybe it is, and I don't know it. Is there actual pirate ships out there that have saw blades like this that look like the fans or like the mast itself? Oh, that would be pretty awesome, man. Okay, let's put the actually on the side right there. That looks a lot more better than the front of it. Holy heck, oh, heck yeah. Now I'm not sure, wait a minute. I had rudders on here, then why weren't you moving? I don't know, maybe that's something I can try to figure out. We'll try the hammer, because I haven't tried the hammer except onto the other ship, the big ship that they actually give you. And then the pulley ones. No, not the jackhammer. Where are they? There's one you can actually pull in. Like when you start firing stuff, or like the boats, and they start floating away. Come back here, and then just start rip clawing them back into the, back towards you, and that's awesome. This one, harpoons, yes. I think this is it. You know, replace a few things. And rotate you. Please fit in here. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. My headphones. Why do you do this? Nope. Thank you. For some reason, it tries to disconnect. When you're here right with me. I know. I can hear you clearly. All right, then. We just need 2 of those. Oh man, that's so cool looking. Let's see what other things are actually new that I haven't seen before. Whoa! What the heck? What is this? Well, I can't put it on my ship. Maybe can I put it to the path? I can't put it to the south. What is it? It's a giant hot air balloon, but filled with spikes. It's probably something, what's it? Large wrecking ball. I came in like a wreck. ship. Well, that could definitely happen. Probably it's something used for a lot of different stuff that you can actually make all of your ships look crazy. There's a bunch of stuff in the workshop that you can probably get. These rudders? What the hell is this? It's a meat grinder, but better with the saw. It's like, bam, just grind up all the ships right in front of you. This would be good in front of your ship for, like, get real close and personal. That would be pretty good. It's like, hey, I'm just your buddy friend, old pal of the sea. Oh, hey. Oh, this would make a pretty good unicorn ship. Somebody can build a giant unicorn. Ooh. Again, I haven't really checked the workshops. All I know is there's a little bit of cool things that people have made. Amazing things. Some really neat things. Oh, okay, Hydro? Were you here before? I don't know. It kind of looks like, in a way, like the old duster that, or what was it, the thing for the fireplace, like the pump thing? Not the accordion, not thinking of an accordion. Like, you would pump air into fire and they'd use it for smelters too. It's like this hand thing. Oh, it's like, either goes up and down or back and forth. It looks like it. I can see the hose at the bottom. Ah, that's pretty nifty. I guess it either shoots down or up, though. It doesn't look like it shoots forward. I'm not going to keep that on the ship, though. We're going to start with the hammers, the grappling hooks, and the saws. So three new things. I had to count myself. Like, do I know how to count? I do know how to count. Don't worry, guys. Oh, those are the fire ones, I believe. We had those. Those have already been in the game. Ballast tank? Weight is 1,000 pounds. Whoa, that's heavy. And your movement, so you go at the bottom. Oh, so are you supposed to, which way are you supposed to face, man? You need to make a decision. Huh. Well, I'm not gonna put that on there. Oh, yes, the new mast. Okay, how about we make this actually. Oh no, shit, you're huge. You know what, that doesn't matter. We're gonna, if the wind's going that way, we're gonna need to switch it around. Look at that, that's so cool. I mean, these are pretty cool. Those are cool too, like the beginning ones, but like, what did I, uh-oh. Whoops, I took some floor. It's all fine, it's fine. I just want the mast. I'll put it back. The skull is so much cooler though. Okay. Again, I'm trying to go as quickly as I can because we haven't even gotten to the other things that are actually cool, the crusades and all the cool little side stuff on here. I'm just gonna repair the holes that I just put in my ship. Alright. Removing. Just not the speed I would have liked. Okay, hold on. Oh, the phone! Why aren't you going? Let me see the other ship. Maybe I can go off of that one. Come on! You can go! 3 knots. Yeah? Yeah! Now this is talking! It needed 5 of those rudders or the speeds, little fans underneath that, it would not go. That's fine though. We're at 3 knots. 6 knots actually. Where's 3 knots? 4, 3, 2, 2, 3, 4, 6. Oh, that's the speed of the ship. I know some knots, but I'm not entirely, don't even remember some of them. Alright then, so back over here, right behind us, we can even go backwards if we really wanted to. Ships can go backwards. I did this one. This was really super fun. You did like all the targets on the side of the mountain right here. And then over here, it shows little markers. So if you go onto the map, these are the little cool things you can go to. This is the one we're at now, which is the Lords and the Drow's Crusade. Destroy target blocks. Lord Ulfred Blackaxe, ever the fragmented leader, has a test for you before you begin to spend their hard-earned gold. See those target blocks on the other little sticks sticking out of the mountain? I think you know what to do. FPS, oh, cool. So 2 out of 3, I think I might even go back to see if I can even do better on that. And then the middle one was like you're going after a ship.
defeat Juan Turgis, known for his short sideburns and that outrageous man burn. Pirate Juan, the first in his wannabe pirate, really yet to make his mark on the world. He tried to troll the other COG class players with his small but speedy raft. If you can't beat Juan, probably best to give up now. Juan came back from the Happy Wheels and he's after me. But don't worry, I've defeated his ship and I'll defeat it again. Juan, you'll get to see the bottom of the ocean and eat with the kelp. Eat with the bottom of the feeders. And eat the kelp!
Alright, how about we go fast traveling though?
Borrow in the galley, Eric has been hard at the booze again and is wearing the lures and his large guns. They've lent you nice big ships so you can take them out quickly. Though do not try to get destroyed. Thanks to Torpedo Hippo for the ship.
Aw.
That's cool. I guess it's like, whoa. Wait, is my ship going ever so slightly backwards? Oops. I think my boat's still in reverse. How about we not put it in reverse though? Stop. And now let's go forward. Into battle! Into the gallows! Then we'll go off and get some rum afterwards. Now, stop.
Ah,
start your activity. Now, where's your ship? I've got limited time. Now, I'm just gonna... Oh, he's over there! All right. We're off to see Sir Eric and give him a fine hello. Oh, Eric! Eric! Yeah, we're gonna go... How about we go on half speed, half knot. Go a little bit. We're just kind of cruising around. Go back into the cannons. Start shooting it down! Yes! And then maybe I can get to the hook. I don't even haven't even done the hook yet. I don't want to try the hook. Get him! Oh, man, he's shooting at us. Nope. None of that. You're having none of that. Now, we need to switch over to the other cans. Wait. Wrong one. Yes! Gosh. We can turn around. First forward. Men! Not to the... What? Sorry. Wrong side. Don't worry. I'm taking the scenic route. Men, do not fret. Oh, shit. He's coming after us. No. Half. Go! He'll chase after us. We're gonna just go in circles. You know, that's the best type of procedure. Just circle around. Your arch nemesis, Sir Eric the Knight. Or Sir Eric the Barbarian. With his handsome... No, he's not a handsome beard. We're going after him. Not after his beard. We're going after his pirate ship. His pirate ship's actually really nice. He's got 3 sails. That's 4 sails than mine. How dare you? I should have the most sails than anyone else. I should have the most rudders. I've got 5. How many do you have? Probably 2, which isn't enough. If you want to go as full force as me, and he's got blades on the side of his ship. That almost looks like the ship that I've had. Copycat. Oh, none of that. Nope. You're gonna go down into the ship. So let's see if I could get, where is it? Sheet, where is my, wait a minute. What, oh, I probably can't even use my own ship. I actually have to use this one. I was about to say, where's my things? Where's the second ship that we just made with our pole things? It's not on there. I don't know if it's not allowing us to actually use our custom ships or not, but no better. We'll use whatever ship we have. What's this? Is like the beginner ship that we have. What the hell? All right, you know what? I want to use the first cannon. Can we not? Fine. We'll just accommodate. Turn around. We're still on half knot. Wind be at our feet. Whoop. Shit. What? Yep. There we go. A lot more better. Why hasn't he stopped shooting? Is he scared? He shouldn't be scared. Oh, there he goes. Ow. No, it's just a bruise. It's all a bruise. Well, you go down into flames. Yep, there goes his mast. Oh, this feels so good. He's almost down. We just need to turn. Yes, you can do it. We're almost there. Jesus, this is taking like 3 minutes. This is way too long. Because we keep going around in the current. Hey, where's our ship? If we had the other ship, we would have been a lot better. Well. More hits. Come on, guys! Come on, men! Put in those cannons! Fire! Faster! Where is he? Where's the last one? Come on, he's down. Is there more than one ship? Man, you are persistent! W- one star. I'm not happy about that. What? My ship's going out of control. It's going way over control. See, now's the ship that I was using before. I guess you just can't use the ship while you're in that one. And Sir Eric, man, I want to do it better on that one. That was pretty crummy. I mean, it was just kind of nice. I wanted to use the hammer. How can I use the hammer? See, you can use the with these bully things. Pull it in and bring them in. Oh man, see, that would have been so much easier than having to run around like a headless chicken going after the guy. Sailing, sailing over the bounty sea. Oh, I see it. It's right there. Why am I placed way over here just so I can do a rematch? Well, I mean, I can do hot. Fine. I'll do fast travel as my boat just slowly goes over there. Ooh. Ooh. 100 point race thingy. Oh, that looks cool. It sounds cool. I wanted to beat this guy's ass. I mean, one star ain't enough. And now I'm on this ship again. Oh, wait. No, wait. This is my ship. I love my ship. Just, why did you have to put me on that crummy other ship? The ship's nice. Don't get me wrong. But I mean, why'd you have to not give me all the cool shit? Where is he? Oh, Sir Eric. We're out, thou foul asshole. Oh, there he is. Come here. Don't you dare sneak up on me. Nah. Hey, buddy. Hi, bro. How's it going? Fucking get out of here. Fucking out. Get out. Fucking get out of my waters. This is my island. This is my line. You see this county? This is mine! It was never yours! It was all a ruse! How about you just go to the bottom of the ocean? Shit. Frickin' cannons. Get over there. I got blades! What do you got? I don't know. Oh, you look like the same ship as mine. See, we got the same ship. Wait. Yeah, he's got the same ship. Ah! He just got more sails! Fuck you!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Nice! Yeah, down with your mask! What are you gonna think of now?
Time to turn it, another 3 minutes!
Come on, it's down! What else? You see nothing. You see nothing, you'll see me at 2 stars. Give me a nice big ol' hug. A nice big ol'. Here it is! Oh, no, that's not it, that's the frickin'. It's on there! I know it is! It's hanging right in the middle! Where's the middle of your ship? Come on. A minute and 30, 40 seconds? Yes! Yeah! 2 star! Yes! That feels good. I am the pirate of the sea! Do not mess with me!
Alright, then how about we go on to the next challenge?
Now let's see if we can actually use our actual ship, though. I'm gonna go towards right here. I'm just gonna go fast travel because it's the fastest travel. I mean, we need to preserve our ship for the race. All right then. I wonder though how well this will go with our ship. Stop, and then let's start the activity. Sometimes the easiest way to call the local population is to join in their idea of fun in this case of racing. They love it. It involves cannons, so you can blast away from anyone who's thinking around about it. Thanks to, for the ship. Oh. For a flammable armed cog. Cool. Yeah, we're gonna start doing that.
What kind of ship? Oh.
Yeah, we could use our ship. Well, what's the fastest ship? Bodhi was actually the fastest ship. We'll try this ship first. If it ain't fast enough for the Bodhi, then don't know what will. We'll set sail as Big Ship 2. Maybe we can rename it. Where do we? Oh! Go, ow! What? Are we actually? No. Facing this way? I keep facing this way thinking my front of my ship's actually on here. Maybe I should remove that to cause not confusion. This is a bad start. Know your landscape the second time. The first time probably not gonna be that good, but you know what? Again, we don't know what's going on until we fail once. I don't want to fail the first time, though, but It seems like there is, though. Bodhi would definitely win this race. By a landslide. Those freaking cheating pirates just started shooting at me! They were trying to shoot off my rudders, so I didn't have to go forward. That's what was going on. Or maybe that was the cannons to set fire that the race was on! And the last wooded fourth. I'm just taking a relaxing stroll. Or a relaxing sail. How about I stop this? No, we will never surrender! I mean, I wouldn't want to surrender, but I think it's better that smaller is better and quicker. Ouch! They're coming up onto their second visit, or their second round. Yep. I'm gonna concede. I'm gonna bring out Bodhi. This is something for her. Something just for the boat that we actually need for this. Bodhi, you look nice. You look fabulous. But I'm gonna add some more stuff onto you. All right, Bodhi, are you ready? I put 6 propellers on you. You better be quick enough. And I put 2 of the rudders on you, so you should have quick enough turns. Don't let us down, Bodhi. You can do it. Come on, girl. 3, 2, 1, go! It's gonna be better than the other ship. No, just fuck off. Fuck off. Yeah, you know what? You play foul play on me, I'll play foul play on you. We'll play pirate play on each other. Come on. Come on. Wow, my thing's just out of control. You know what? I don't need him. If I'm in view, I will kick your ass. I will kick your ass to the bottom of the ocean. I just got one little measly little cannon and a spyglass, which really does nothing. Not a whole lot, nope. Come on, you can do it. Ooh, what kind of sail is this? This isn't a ship, it's a ship, but too fancy. You don't need a fancy ship to win this race. Nope! Dive, Bodhi. Oh shit, we're gonna go past this. Hey, fuck off! Don't mess with my ship! I'll mess with you. I need armor. Shit. See, Bodhi leaps. Bodhi glides. Bodhi flies. Bodhi sails. Fuck off! You see, old bastards? You old dogs? You see, you're jealous. Ow. You better not get off my propulsion. My propellers. They're playing dirty. Oh, they're just playing dirty. Go mess with each other. You don't need to mess with me. Nah, I'm not in the beginning. Oh, shit. He might have just messed up my rudders. I only have one rudder. Shit. That's not good. What the fuck, man? You know what? If I could just turn around. Stuck where I am. Oh, no, I can't turn around with this cannon. What? I'll go backwards. Fuck you. Fuck you. Shit. I can't do anything. Wait. I'll fuck up your day. Yeah. What do you guys say about that? Yeah. Mess with me, I'll mess with you. Well, my thing's gone. Bodhi, this is so sad. Well, there goes my propeller. Bye. Yep, yeah. See you later. I'll probably see you next Tuesday. That really didn't go well. Bodhi, you need to be amped up. That, or we need another faster ship. All right, then. Hopefully, you're pretty speedy. Bodhi is pretty speedy, but she doesn't have enough room to have some cannons on her. So what could we name you? How about Jay? Because blue jays are pretty fast up in the air. All right, Jay, you better win this race. Excuse me. See, I even burping. Let's check out Jay out into the field. See, hopefully that he can actually beat those other ships that keep coming after us. And finally, he actually has weapons. Bodhi never had one. But not enough. All right, off onto the sails. Fuck you. I'm coming home, and I'm not gonna stop, Jay. Don't. Okay. Oh God. Yeah, I'm just gonna be on top of this ship. It rides. I wonder which one would win. Either me or the other ship. Shit, Jay, turn. Oh no, they took out my rudder. Fuck you guys. You had to take out my rudder. You could take my propeller, but you can't take out my rudder. Well, I can't do for shit. I can't do anything without my rudders. I can turn left though. Can I get a head start? Oh, apparently I can't. No, shoot. No, Jay, don't, Jay. Oh, why? Come on, you can do it. make it. No! You can do it. Come on. Oh, man. You started messing me up. I'll start messing you up. I don't care. Shoot. Took out my rotors. Gosh darn you. You know what? Eat my dust. Eat my sail lint. Eat the lint of my sail. I don't care. Oh, no. Shoot. I'm somehow turning. I still have one rudder. Don't fail me. You can do it. Come on. You can do it. How many more? Oh, I only have to do one lap. I'm ahead of everything. Eat the lint of my dust. Eat it. Eat my waves. Eat it. Oh, drink it. Drink it up like the beer and booze. I am off to my kettles. Off to my kettles to drink to victory. Wait, is that really? Did I win? I didn't. Yay! Jay, you did it under 2 minutes. 3 stars. The first one, I actually got 3 stars. Guthrie bag. Thurin brand. Oh, CPU. Okay. 143 or 153. 158. Jay, don't go on. He's just docking onto land right now. And to 158. Close to 2 minutes. That's awesome, Jay. I just exploded in the background. That's my kettles. My kettles is having a roaring feast right now with booze and all the drinks you can have. How about we just get out of here and go into the main menu? Okay, look, the achievements! Simples, kill fest. But I'm gonna leave off here, guys. The updates to the game are pretty cool. I really enjoy all the classes and the achievements that you can get in here, all of the fun little mini games you can put. Well, I don't know mini games, but they're like stuff you can actually go towards and have something to actually do while you're in the game. And it does have a few bugs in it. It's not fully done. It's still an early game that you can actually get. That's still kind of fixing things and still adding on, which is really, really enjoyable. So, thank you so much for watching, everybody. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a punch. We'll see you guys in the next video. See ya! Ahoy, mateys! It is Hawkeye Sarah. Would you like to go on to another adventure with me?